Citrine from the Olwena deposit in the Congo. Lovely, lovely form this one has. A little bit of contact though. You'll see on some of the terminations, a little bit of, let's call it contact. Some clean points of display though. I think when you're looking at citrines, you should actually have an all-round look, because this side looks almost perfect. And as we turn it over here, there's a little bit of contact on the main crystal on that side. A bit of contact there. Lovely light honey color. Lovely form. Of course, the Kundalini citrine, it's, I think, to do with meditation on the esoteric plane. Good for meditation. Also, I know that citrine is generally regarded as the stone of good fortune, which many correlate good fortune to money. I think good fortune in many ways, whichever way may appeal to you. And let's have a look at the top down. Lovely explosion of colors. Also what we often have are these little vuggy sections inside there. When we move them around, we find often little rainbows in this particular material. Hellish to clean. when I get them from site, you'd have this brown mud come clay with some botryoidal girthite formations which to some extent hold together the crystals as well, all the way from the Congo. Kundalini citrine, let me just show you. Phantoming, I think there is phantoming in most of these as well.